Blue Moon Tavern, how you doing tonight? Woo! Why don't you give it up for a fucking Sassyfras right now?
Yeah!
And what did you think of fucking Counterspell?
Yeah!
All the way from Chico! Holy shit! And just so you know, we're donating most of the funds to the night to Counterspell so they can have a great tour.
Yeah!
Touring's the only way to get your name out, the only way to support local music. So if you're here tonight, you're supporting Counterspell, you're supporting the fucking hardest thing there is to do as a fucking band, to get out there and get your fucking name out, just so you can have some satisfaction in your goddamn life. So shout out to Counterspell to come in Seattle, Washington tonight. Also, do you guys want to know how to make holy water? All you have to do is boil the hell out of it. Sorry, I'm the queen of dad jokes, I'm telling you right now. It's not even funny. During that shit, and ever since then, it's been a fucking party. We released our first album, Converse Theory, in 2021. 2022, all this year, we're gonna be releasing our second album, Junk Punk, and we don't give a goddamn fucking shit. We're called Kitty Junk. You guys ready to party tonight? Because the night is far from over. Let's see what happens. This next song is our second Storyline single off of Head Rush. So if you listen to Converse Theory, our first album, we wrote a song called Head Rush. This is the sequel. It's called Head Trip. And no matter how fucking far you sink into the abyss of yourself, no matter how far you think you know who you are, there's still fucking drama. There's still cliques. You're never safe. The only person you can trust is yourself. So take another pill and drown from your fucking waterfall. Thank you. until like 2 a.m. So after the show, if you want to meet me at that table right there and get some kitty junk merch, you can see me there and I'll sell some shit to you. We got tank tops, we got buttons, we got stickers, even online. Check this out. A lot of bands don't have this shit and I was appalled because I was kind of pissed. We actually have leggings on www.kittyjunk.com, and we also have tank tops for the summer as well. Different styles. We have like 4 different styles of tank tops, leggings, and we have hoodies. Even if you're that bitch who gets cold during the summer. So yeah, we have that shit. So this next song.
Oh shit.
It's called Leo Girl. Do you guys know what the fuck a Leo is? What the fuck is a Leo?
It's a lion,
right? I think you can find those motherfuckers at the zoo. Like, it's like Leo, it's kind of like a Gemini, but no one likes them. I read that on the internet once. Nobody likes Geminis, but like, it's kind of like when you're like a Leo girl, but you take a Leo, but you take every girl you meet to the zoo anyway. So, whatever that means, this song goes out to Angela Dane, my drummer. And this song is called Leo Girl. We'll be right back. stop. So that goes out to my beautiful drummer, Angela Dane. My name is Ryan Lee. Once again, we are Kitty Jump. Thank you to Zookrot and Counterspell and the Blue Men for having us on the bill tonight. So we have a single coming out on June 23rd. It's called, so how many people like the fucking beach? But do you ever just want to like wear your bikini and just feel fat as shit and just you just don't want to like show all of that? Yeah. Are you ever just like, on the fucking beach and you're like, dude, I don't want to fucking show all of that. Because ew, this is fucking disgusting, ew, for fat fucking shit. Damn about that fucking cis bullshit. This is Surfin KJA, motherfucker. This next song is our next single. It's called Surfin Kitty Jack America. We'll be right back. 23rd. It's called Surfin KJA. Hey, woo! Woo! So that means this summer you're gonna catch my fat ass out on iCal Beach. I'm gonna do what the fuck I wanna do. And you can buy me a pina colada and we'll fucking scream so loud. Trying to make a damn living with music, so support your local music, support local musicians. Who's ready to get sassy? This song is called Sassyfras. So I need everyone to the front of the stage right now. If you're still here, there's no reason you paid money to get in here. So come on, I'm not gonna bite you. If you want me to, I can bite you later. But right now, I need you on the front of the stage right fucking now. This song's called Sassyfras. Which you can have, which you can purchase, which we will sign or lick it for you if you want to. It's on the table there. You can buy it after the show if you want.
Lick it!
Woo. So yeah, our new album is coming out. We're releasing singles right now, but in December, at the end of the year, we're going to release Junk Punk Part 1. And this next song is on that album. It's called Wetch. Song. So who's here? Even if you're a guy, I don't care. Who here has ever been called a fucking slut?
Me.
Right?
Uh-huh.
So this song is out to you tonight.
I
go home or are you thirsty for more? All right, so you guys should stick around.
Hey.
Oh my God, look at her hair. Angela Dane wants to get on the drums. So we have someone here, this guy right here. This is Malcolm Williams from Jericho Hill and White Only on the Wreckage. And he came here because he said he has a favorite song and I had the fangirl. I was like, oh my God, what is it? And he said he liked my Kooch Boom. So this song is called Kooch Boom. This is about the girl who just doesn't give a fuck, which is appropriate. Oh, Calvin at you guys. So once again, rip out your fucking phones, which I know you have. Go add Zucrut on all your platforms. Go add Counterspell. And also go add Kitty Junk on your social media platforms. Thanks for coming out tonight. Also a new one off the new record that's coming out this fall. You guys ready to bang really hard?
I'm ready to bang.
I'm ready to bang. This next song is called Kitty, Kitty, Bang, Bang.
Hey. Kitty, bang, bang, kitty, kitty, bang, bang. We'll be right back.
I'll give you two more Scooby snacks, and after that, you all have to go home.
Okay, three.
So, holy shit, y'all. This is a hard decision. We have so many more songs. So, before we play the last one, it's always the last one, Kitty Junk, and I'm not going to tell you what it is yet. What does anyone do? Are you guys, tell me how you're feeling. Are you feeling so pretty? Are you feeling. Do you feel like you should reload? Do you feel like maybe, how are you guys feeling?
Reload!
We gotta reload!
If we reload, we're keeping it heavy. Are you okay with that?
Yeah!
Okay, fine. So then we're gonna reload this motherfucker. I will let you know that if you guys do listen to Reload after the song, we have those black wristbands on the table there. The reason why we have those reload bracelets is because it's a suicide awareness song. You're never alone, and if you buy a wristband for $5, you can keep it, and you can donate, we'll donate the proceeds to NAMI for mental health. So this song's called Reload.
Thank you.
a song we've been playing since 2020. We wrote it together, and then we met. It's called Rage. It's a domestic violence awareness song. Then we partnered with the Washington State Coalition of Domestic Violence because so many women sit in silence. Even as simple as one of Angie's drum students who comes in, she has all the evidence, she has everything we need. And then the government says, oh, well, this happens so much, so we're just gonna put it on a dusty shelf. We'll get to it later. Meanwhile, this mother fucking son of a bitch is out walking free. Bullshit.
It's fucking up.
It's fucked up. So this song is called Rage. This is our last song. Fuck your abusers! And once again, even in your silence, you're still never alone. We are Kitty John Plummel, thank you very much.
Silence, yeah.
got two songs. We have some people are saying like, so we have Sup Pretty, or we can go to the Kitty Club. Where do you guys want to go?
Kitty Club.
Y'all want to go to the Kitty Club? If we go to the Kitty Club, y'all are gonna sit with me for one more drink before you go. Is that a deal?
Yeah!
Alright, let's go to the fucking Kitty Club!
Thank you.
fucking party, Blue Moon!
Hey!